does. Crawford's really right-handed, but
he switches.
He does better at the southpaw. It's going to be a great matchup because both of them are mentally strong. Both of them have physical skills. I think Spence is bigger than him, like physically stronger. But Crawford has probably more boxing tools and a little bit better defense. So I think it'll be a great fight.
I knew
I told everybody it was gonna be a great fight, right? Until Porter gets hit. Only because he's been in so much wars. You understand? Crawford fought him after he done fought everyone already. So not even just physically, mentally, to wake up from that. Like, we keep doing it, keep doing it, keep doing it, fighting all the hard fights. Mentally, it's hard to match. Crawford, that was his coming out. Like, that was his first big, you know, name. So he had everything. He was more fresh, more ready for it. And I knew that was, you know, I wasn't mad at the stoppage either.
But let me tell you, your dad is very vocal.
Yeah.
He's a great trainer and a great person. Teofimo's dad is a great trainer, made him undisputed in 16. Right. Now he's getting criticized. Can you relate to that with your dad? Or, like, what do you tell Teofimo? Like, he said he's not leaving his dad, and I support him.
It's just the people, you feel me? Everybody loves you when you're up. But when you're down, they're going to talk crap. I mean, the greatest fighters in the world had losses.
You know, Ali, Tyson.
You never want to lose. I'm pretty sure he didn't wake up thinking he was going to lose, but he lost. You know what I'm saying? So all you can do is come back strong, work on what you got to work on. If you're a great fighter, you know what you got to do. Floyd Mayweather, he knows what he has to do. Manny Pacquiao, he knows what he has to do. All the greats, you know what they got to do. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, it's good to have a good trainer and have someone who got a good eye, but most importantly, it's about chemistry. You can have a great trainer, but if you don't have no chemistry, it's going to be worse. It's going to be worse. So
yeah, but I'm saying, look at the body of work.
I'll keep it in the family. You feel me? I'm not paying nobody else. I'm not going.
By the way, Danny, way off the subject.
Make somebody else rich.
Eric Morales, who you fought twice, just lost his son. His son passed away this week. Yeah. So first of all, I'm sure you're sending.
23.
Nobody knows.
But he's 23 years old.
Oh wow. Damn, I'm sorry to hear that. I'm sorry to hear that. You know, my prayers go out to his family. You know what I'm saying? I know. That's my worst nightmare, losing somebody, so I can't even think about it.
That's terrible. Man, and what would be your advice to getting to his training situation and talk to his thoughts
with him? Oh, man, just keep doing it.
Okay, okay, okay.
You know what I'm saying? We were just undisputed. We did it in 16 fights.
65.
You got to understand, sometimes it happens so fast. It happens too quick. And sometimes you forget when you're the champion and you've been off for a while how hard it is. You forget how hard it is because you've been on your high horse. You've been living life. Everybody's showing you love as the champion and everything. And you forget how hard it was for you to actually dig deep to get there. So sometimes you go into the fight. That's like when I fought Herrera. I was a champion. I was feeling good. I just had the best win in my career. And you just sometimes you forget how hard it is. And I think that's what happened to him. He trained hard, but mentally he didn't think it was going to be a hard fight. So I think that's what kind of got him. But I think if they have a rematch, he beats him.
10 out of 10,
he beats him
easy. Yeah, that's true.
So it's all mental. You know what I'm saying? But
you're a supporter of his. You've talked to him before. Yeah. He's a great kid. Teofimo. Yeah,
he's one of my favorites.
He's
my
first to tweet on him and comment on the social media.
Yeah, he's one of my favorite fighters to watch, you know? You know, I like him and his dad. I like what he's doing. I like his confidence. I like his cockiness. Like I said, just a little bump in the road. He's got to stay locked in. You got to stay locked in and just be ready for whatever.
So really quick, Danny, last thing. Tell me about being here today. One sentence.
Oh, this is... I'm happy to be here, man. Tremendo.
From the beginning.
Tremendo.
Yeah, I've been here.
Okay, and then...
He's with us.
All right, there you have it. And then I want to see Knox on Versus. Who do you want to see go Versus? Knox and who?
I got to think of that, though.
Who should Knox do a Versus with?
Knox do a Versus with? Danny Garcia.
No.
Ask him.
Danny and Knox.
Ask Knox.
Knox, who are you doing? Who do you want to battle, rap battle with?
No, Versus. Versus.
Listen, man, song for song, I mean, shit, I got shit with Akon, Rick Ross, T.I., Missy Elliott, Fat Joe.
On the same night.
Scott Storch, everybody produced my shit. But to battle, honest to God, it had to be somebody like, I know I said Joel earlier, but, you know, because he laughed. It had to be whoever, man. I battle Fat Joe. I don't think Fat Joe a battle rapper.
He just battled, though, right?
He just battled. He get me on the verses, because, you know, I ain't never really come out like that.
Knox, tell people where to follow you.
But on a battle tip, that's a whole nother story.
Tell them where to follow you.
Yo, check me out on Big Dog Knox. That's BIGDOGNOX. All right, that's my Instagram. You could also, I got a new video out right now. It's on YouTube, 1.5 million views.
Amazing.
Called Grasa. And I just released one with Danny Swift Garcia and the CNG Twins. I'm sure you know who that is.
Of course. The gang, you know They're killing it.
And that's moving up right now. I think I give it another 2 more months and it'll be at like 6 million views.
All right. So, tell everybody where to find it one more time on YouTube.
YouTube is Knox, Big Dog Knox, or DSG Music Group.
All right, make sure to follow them. Stay tuned.
DSG Music Group, Langoni Gang.
DSNewsReport.com. I'm Ali Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Segback. You follow me on Instagram, @Ali Segback.